Kross, you're gonna let a guy in a jean jacket talk to you like that? You're supposed to be the biggest, baddest dude here. I mean, you're not Johnny Wrestling. And everybody knows you're certainly not Johnny TakeOver. But you are the NXT champion. And if I were you, and again, you're not me, not in my league, but if I were you, I would go over there and I would choke Kyle out right now. Just be careful. Be careful. Try not to stumble on your way over there. We know you're not the most graceful guy in that ring.
Johnny, listen, Mark. If you want to step yourself off that table and come in this ring, you find your way in here, and I will show you the fastest way to the hospital.
Just shut up. Shut your mouth. I'm sick of all the talking, and I'm tired of waiting. So how about I show you all right now why I'm the baddest man in NXT? And come Sunday, you can just call me NXT Champion.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the four chumps that I absolutely humiliated last week. And now if y'all think I'm gonna come down there after I embarrassed each and every one of you, you got another thing coming. But right now out in that ring, Kross, you're the biggest moron of them all. You call yourself champ. People think that you're unbeatable, Kross. I'm pretty damn sure I beat you last week. When I verbally annihilated you to your face and you didn't do jack. You try to trick people into thinking that you're some sort of tough guy because you want to fight all four of us because you want that fatal five-way. Kross, I can see right through you. The idea of having to go one-on-one with old Adam Cole, baby, has you shaking in your boots. Because you don't want the world to see me run circles around you, and I don't blame you. But let me remind you, Kross, I don't need to beat you to become NXT champion. Maybe I'll beat old Johnny Wrestling again. Maybe I'll beat Pete Dunne again. Maybe I'll beat the guy who doesn't even deserve to be in this match. Or maybe I'll beat you, and I'll show the entire world that your NXT championship reign has been one big fat disappointment. Now, I'll let y'all get back to your little hissy fit, and I'll see you boys on Sunday.
Well, clearly Adam Cole's too much of a to be here tonight and kick things off early, but that ain't me, Kross.
That's not you, so who are you exactly?
General manager with security around the ring.
Wow. It's a meltdown in that ring.
Oh! The Kross now just leveling the competition.
That's why that man is the champion. Unstoppable.
Kross said that William Regal, our general manager, control long ago, the chaos continuing, and that's where Kross thrives.
Finally, somebody gets a shot on Karrion Kross, but not for long.
Nobody's been able to take that man down.
More security. Oh, Gargano! Done! All hell breaking loose in the Capitol Wrestling Center.
Complete disorder. Mystery.